Now sit back, relax, and I hope you enjoy. Much love to all.
Papa Loco, a primal root Loa, is the spirit of the very first voodoo priest, Hongan, a master magician and healer. He is the presiding spirit of voodoo and is now also associated with ceremonial magic. Papa Loco is a ritual specialist and an authority on esoteric arts and history. He is the guardian of sacred sanctuaries and religious secrets, the Loa of vegetation and discipline. Botanicals, including herbs and trees, communicated directly to him, revealing their secrets and powers. In Africa, Loco is perceived as an ancestor of the royal family. His veneration was limited to the priest kings. He is not a spirit of the masses. Having arrived in Haiti with victims of the slave trade, however, Papa Loco evolved into a more generalized spirit, associated with religion, rather than royalty. Loco is an ancient African name and has nothing to do with the American slang word, loco, meaning crazy or insane, which entered common usage in the 19th century. Papa Loco is an extremely erudite, sane spirit who must always be treated with respect. Papa Loco is a ritual specialist. He is not overly concerned with independent practitioners and is not usually their patron. However, he offers spiritual guidance to those considering or seeking formal initiation into voodoo and may be invoked as needed. He is also petitioned for healing and empowerment. Papa Loco is syncretized to Saint Joseph and is fated on Joseph's feast day. Like Joseph, Loco assumes the paternal role for those who may not literally be his children. Papa Loco travels in the company of Papa Legba, also known as Papa Loco, Papa Loco, Loco Atisu, King Loco. Origin: Dahomey, Benin. Feast: the 19th of March. Favored people: Badawistes. Papa Loco is especially sympathetic toward men. Attribute: keys, consort. Izon may be his wife. Colors: gold, yellow, white, sometimes red and white. Sacred creatures: butterfly, roosters, especially fighting cocks, snakes. Sacred tree: Mapo. The Haitian Revolution began under a Mapo tree during a voodoo ceremony at Bois Cayman. Offerings: white rum, white rice, white food.
Thank you for watching. I hope to see you again soon. Till the next time, much love.